morning, everyone. Steve Georgi here from Allendale's Trading Floor. It is May 23rd. Sorry for the delay here this morning, but certainly we do have things kind of on the defensive, at least to start off today. Beans kind of, they're leading the way down at this point. Corn and wheat starting to try to find some support. Actually, corn had just gone higher a little bit ago. But as far as beans, July beans and November beans, you've got some spreading going on there. July beans is being held up right now. Good support here for meal. Meal is stronger again today, but we've got the beans, July beans being affected by that July meal contract, and that's what's keeping us down right now, only about 5 to 6 cents for July. November is down about 12 cents at this point. So we're quite a bit lower for new crop, just because the idea of planting pace that is out later on this afternoon. We will see a strong planting pace. Anybody with a planter is out rolling as fast as they can before this rain system moves through tomorrow and into Wednesday. So guys are getting stuff done, getting planted. Pretty much corn will be done around the nation. Today we're going to see some, planting progress that's going to suggest that corn is done. And now we're going to stop watching planting progress and start looking toward what is going on as far as good to excellent ratings. And so this rain for certain areas couldn't come at a better time, but we'll see how that all progresses over the next few days. But we do have that meal contract that does continue to surge higher for July, and that's keeping the spreaders involved pretty heavily for beans. Buying old crop, selling new. And that spread has gotten pretty wide and still may continue to spread out here as well. So we'll see. Looking at livestock, cattle on feed report on Friday was negative. We are down more than $2, $2.20 right now lower for cattle. That's found some pressure here off of those numbers from Friday. So we'll see. We did gap lower. A lot of times we'll end up seeing we'll see a different reaction from what that report may say. They usually call that the cattle on fade report. You do the opposite. If it's bearish, you'll find some port. Maybe at some point, maybe we'll buy it. If it's bullish, guys tend to sell it. So we'll see how that reacts today, but we are starting off lower. The dollar is up right now about 10 cents. You've got crude oil that's lower, almost a dollar. So about 90 cents to a dollar lower for crude. Stock futures back and forth have unchanged at this point. So keep an eye on things, but give us a call. We're here to help you out. You can reach us at 800-262-7538 or on the web at allendale-inc.com. Hope you guys have a great day. We'll chat with you again tomorrow. Have a great one. Thanks.